tasty challenge in the game, Eddie, and you come up against Diego Costa. Who comes out on top?
Silly question.
I know. Look, I'm going to have to keep it real. Like, if it came down to it, I'd have to snooze Diego Costa. So, you know, I'm just keeping it 100, you know. I like him as a player. He's got that aggression, but there's only one winner if he comes up against me. So let's just leave it like that.